Fenerbahçe Doğuş'un son transferi Brad Wanamaker'la birlikteyiz. Brad, first of all, have a good season without injuries, I hope.
Thanks.
First of all, I want to ask about the transfer. During the summer, we were talking and you said that you were waiting for an NBA contract. But then you decided to come, you decided to stay in Darüşşafaka. And then we saw that you weren't in one of the preseason games. And after the day after, you were signing with Fenerbahçe. What happened?
It was a long process. You know, obviously this past summer, my goal was to sign an NBA contract. But things didn't go as planned. But, you know, things came good for me. You know, I'm here with Fenerbahçe, a great opportunity with a great organization and a great coach and some great teammates. So they welcomed me, and I'm happy to be here.
How did you leave Darüşşafaka and how did you leave David Platt?
It was tough. You know, me and David have a good relationship. You know, we had a few combos and we decided what was best for me and my career at the moment. Obviously, you know, I have great respect for him and what he's done for me this past year. But Fenerbahçe was the right move for my career, as well as, you know, with the fans and the coaches here, like, it was a no-brainer.
After mentioning David Blatt, of course, I need to ask about Mr. Obradovic. How is it going from so far? How is he and how is your relationship?
So far, it's good. You know, I have no complaints at all. And, he's a legend, you know, so I'm happy to be here to play for him. It's an honor. But he's constantly pushing me as well as my teammates every day to improve. You know, he has a great knowledge for the game of basketball, and I'm just taking it all in.
Last year, you were one of the best guards in EuroLeague, and one of the best guards in EuroLeague was Bogdan Bogdanovic, and he wasn't within the five players of EuroLeague at the end of the season. But then he's gone. Now you are here. What can you say? What will be changed for Fenerbahce? What can you do? How can you contribute?
I'm going to try to come in and be the best Brad I can be. You know, I'm not here to replace Bogdan. Bogdan had a great season last year. You know, I was a fan. I watched the games when I could. You know, I liked the way he played and his all-around game. You know, I'm just coming here to contribute. I think we have five new players, including myself. So we just here to impact and make the best of our ability here while we can and not try to replace what Bogdan and Epe did last year.
What can you say about the new game plans, new game style of the new Fenerbahce?
It's basketball, you know. It's obviously something I have to adjust to, a different system with different players and different coach. But, you know, we had six games in 6 days so far in the preseason, and it was a great time for me to adjust and find my way with this team.
What can you say about that six games? Yeah, it was 6 days, but also four different places.
Yeah, it was six games in what, four different countries. You know, it was a little tiring on the body, but it was great and fun. You know, I was excited to put on the uniform and suit up with my new teammates. So it was physically a little tired, but you know, it was a great time with the guys, and I got to know everybody.
You were the whole team like 1.5 weeks ago, and 2 days from now you'll have a Presidents Cup game. What should we wait from Fenerbahce?
Hopefully repeat as the Presidents Cup champion. You know, that's our goal. You know, we've been working hard, you know, coming together as the team and just building chemistry. You know, that's our main goal right now, is just to build the chemistry and us new guys just trying to come in and adapt as quick as possible.
And about the new season is coming with two Banvit's game and then away on the Efes game for the Turkish League, and then for the EuroLeague, Malaga and Milano away games.
It's perfect if you ask me, you know, especially with being the defending EuroLeague champions and a lot of new guys. You know, when you face adversity early in the season with these away games and tough matchups, it builds character and chemistry. So it's good for the team, as well as it will help our chemistry grow even faster.
Which game will be the one that you will be waiting for the season?
The first game. The first game when I get to play in front of the fans. You know, I haven't had the opportunity yet, so I'm very excited and anxious for that moment.
Are there any players that you're going to that you wait for to face?
No, there's no players at all I wait to face. You know, every game is going to be a battle, and with Fenerbahce being the reigning Turkish League champs as well as the EuroLeague champ, every game is a target on the back. So, you know, guys will come in and give us their best. We have to be mentally and physically prepared.
It will be a very tough and long season, but what will be the target for the end?
The target at the end is to win, you know, to hopefully repeat in both leagues. First, starting off with the Presidential Cup, you know, going into every season, my goal is to win. You know, obviously, that's the goal here in Fenerbahce. They have that ambitious from the coaching staff to the players to the fans. So I'm just here to join that and hopefully we come away with a successful season.
What can you say about yourself? About what is going to, what are you going to do? What is your own goal for the end of the season?
My own goal is to hold up a trophy. That's my goal. That's all I'm worried about. You know, I'm not so big on individual stats and individual achievements. I'm a team player who likes team goals, and hopefully at the end of the season, I'm hoping holding up a trophy.
There's a lot of time in front of us, but for the next season, are you going to stay in Europe or are you going to look for a new contract in NBA?
To talk about that, you know, the NBA is my dream. Obviously, it's a childhood dream. It's something that would never leave me. You know, it's a part of me, you know, to want to play in the NBA. But, you know, I'm here with Fenerbahce, and that's all that matters at this moment. You know, we'll see how the season goes and what the future holds. I don't have no idea. Right now, I'm with Fenerbahce, and my goal is to have a successful and healthy season with them.
Thank you so much. I hope you have a successful and healthy season.